Hey everybody, so I have some really important sort of drama and news for you today. The State of Israel stole a sketch by Elon Musk. They stole Elon Musk's sketch. A few years ago, Elon Musk famously made the sketch Gen Z Doctor on SNL.
Bruh. Seriously?
I'm so pressed right now, bro.
Don't be pressed. The doctor will be in shortly, bro.
It was influential and striking in its time, and I think we all remember it really fondly.
You all might want to sit down. What I have to say right now might be a little cringe.
Just give us the tea.
Okay, well, as you may have seen on her live, your bestie took a major L while driving her Hellcat.
Just a few days ago, though, Israel did a very similar joke. With very similar acting Gen Z characters. It has the same vibes, inarguably.
Where everyone is welcome. LGBTQH.
H?
Hamas.
Yeah, I totally simp Hamas.
Yeah.
It's so trending right now.
Your work here, your comedy work, is no doubt extremely brilliant. I don't deny that.
Totally sus.
Do they think we're stupid?
Stupid? I major in queer post-colonial astrology.
But it comes at the cost of another man. Thank you.
Yeah, I totally simp Hamas right now.